Okay, so let's have a look at some of the things that you've got. I like this one of a dog. Who designed that one? Oh, you can't tell us who designed that one.
That's
the whole point, but it's certainly a nice picture. This one, I really hope this is the one that David Cameron drew. I really doubt that it is, but wouldn't it be great if that was the one that David Cameron drew for us? Two policemen in suspenders and stockings walking past the pavilion. Why?
It's called the Fashion Police of Brighton. So I can tell you what it's called, I just can't tell you who's done it. But it's fantastic, that one.
Okay, what else have we got for us? That tree, show everyone.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's incredible. Look at the detail of that, you just can't really see it. There you go, look. Look at that tree. Is that a tree in Brighton, do we think?
I don't think so. I haven't seen any trees in Brighton looking like that. But that particular artist has done two brilliant pieces for us.
And this one might be David Cameron. You never know. Is there two politicians or two people? And it says, please just answer the question. Referring, I presume, to the fact that politicians never quite answer the
question. Yes, I think that may be right.
This might be a David Cameron. And finally, we got this one. Now, you did actually tell me who designed this one. And I'm not going to reveal the name of the artist, but it is a very well-known celebrity who did a little doodle for us of a rabbit with big ears.
It's called a bunny but no fish.
A bunny but no fish?
Yes, because there's a bunny there, but there's no fish in the water.
Okay. I have no idea why there's no fish in the water, but it's a very good piece of art anyway. Thank you very much for joining us. We'll talk to you again after this short break, and we'll talk a bit about the Martlets Hospice as well. But for now, we're going to go to a quick break. Join us again in a couple of minutes when I'll be joined once more by Elizabeth Baxter of the Martlets Hospice, talking about the work that she does there and also talking about this amazing secret art project. We'll be seeing whether we can find out which design the Prime Minister did, but I somehow don't think she's going to tell us. Anyway, more to come, plus the weather too, after this short break. Stay with us.